realtà berlinese arriva la svolta. Si tratta di Night of Cups di Terrence Malick, in cui uno sceneggiatore hollywoodiano affronta un'irrisolvibile crisi esistenziale. Settimo film del regista texano rispetta lo stile non narrativo, in un trip allucinatorio nel cuore della vita contemporanea. You want a love experience?
They are like flavors. Sometimes you want raspberry, then after a while you want some strawberry.
You have love in you. I know it.
Blind.
I felt very, very lucky to have worked with Terry right before directing for the first time because I think he reminded me that the rules of filmmaking are not necessary. You can kind of find your own way and to allow the mistakes, to welcome the problems. Like what you normally consider a problem, Terry would look at as an opportunity. You know, it starts raining, you shoot in the rain. You don't change the schedule to shoot something different, which you would normally do in a film. And I think that kind of embracing the unknown and embracing chance and anything that can happen is a great way to go into even a more conventional shoot.
Los Angeles is the setting for this, but I think it's a very universal. There weren't any demands from Terry because he just kind of he enjoyed discovering what would happen.
Da Berlino è tutto, Federica Polidoro per Art Tribune.